There's something I've always wanted to try. To engineer a dress made out of unusual materials.
These here are 160s, which means they're 1 inch wide and 60 inches long.
Hi, I'm Deysi from Design Squad, and I'm here with Naomi from Red Balloon Company.
So do you want to see one of my dresses?
Yes. Naomi is a balloon twister.
That's so cool.
I want to combine fashion design with engineering because I'm giving a speech to kids about what engineering means to me at a TEDx youth event. So I need a cool dress.
Can it be purple, please?
Sure, yeah. Here, I'll just show you a bunch of different colors. We'll have the base of it be mostly purples, and then we'll have some of these goldenrod highlights and also add some blues in the mix.
Okay.
We got our colors, and I'll see you in a week for the fitting.
Okay, yay, I'm excited. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. To start making the dress, I'm gonna make a small twist, what's called a pinch twist. So this is the basic unit of construction of the dress. I'm gonna keep adding a pinch twist and a 160 going down until I've made it long enough to go all the way around the dress form. One balloon in itself is not that structurally strong, but when you build with the fibers, which are the balloons, the more structural it gets. This is pretty strong and sturdy. A balloon dress is really engineering to make something temporary as opposed to permanent. I think Deysi's gonna be here very soon.
Is it ready?
Yeah, are you ready to see it?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Wow!
And it's purple, yes!
So can I try it on?
It's alive! I'm just gonna twist these. Ah!
Naomi, this is the noisiest dress I've ever tried on. Ta-da! I like it, and it's comfortable actually once you get used to it.
Used to it.
I'm here at the TEDx event, and I am very nervous. At TEDx youth events, kids and adults share ideas about how they experience the world in a new and different way. And I've been walking around showing off my balloon dress. A lot of people have been taking pictures. They've asked for autographs. I let some kids touch the dress, but very carefully because we don't want any of the balloons to pop.
So our next speaker, born in Mexico, grew up in East Boston, and then she decided she wanted to become an engineer. And she's wearing what I was gonna wear, Deysi.
Greenfield, the owner of Red Balloon Company, is the creator of this spectacular dress. Naomi, instead of weaving traditional materials like fabric or thread, she wove balloons together. Engineers can do amazing things by understanding how their materials work. I always liked building things, but it wasn't until the summer before my senior year of high school that I actually got the opportunity to really try it out, when I was asked to be a contestant on Design Squad. I figured out that my passion for math and my love for theater would be channeled into one field, engineering. Because of Design Squad, I was able to discover firsthand what life for engineers is like. I learned through the challenges we tackled on the show that engineering enabled me to work with great people, solve problems, be creative, and make a difference in people's lives. Design Squad also showed me how much creativity there is in engineering. My last words to you about engineering are, if you think something's important to you, follow through with it. Don't be afraid to explore your creative side because it's very important to put your own input into it. Thank you.